This is the new distributor startup guide for people who want to start immediately selling on Facebook. The password they set up on registration is the same across all three accounts, the ordering site and the two shops. Then you take them to the cleaneasy.co.uk manage account stock checker so that they know where to find the stock checker and the stock hotline. Once they know how to check the stock, you now want to help them set up their K-Life user guide. So you take them via the distributor support button back to the hub and then on to the distributor support arena. We're going to show them where they need to find the guide so that they can then set up their K-Life shop and know how to share the iCat. So you take them from the distributor support arena, top left is retail, then online, and then K-Life website user guides. Once they've done this, we then go on to show them the Global Horizon support site at www.globalhorizons.co.uk. There they need to sign up to the email training and then join the two groups by clicking on the Facebook icons to join the Global Horizons group and the Clean Easy group for online tips. Of course, if you're already their friend on Facebook, you can simply add them yourself. Now we're going to go on to looking at selling on Facebook, so take them to www.sellonfb.co.uk. Explain briefly that they need to go through the videos and show them where they are, and then to join local groups and create their own group, but make sure they add products to their group before asking their friends or inviting their friends to join or by advertising it. This is to make sure people have something to see. They can already start posting in their local groups, and of course you need to add them to your group so that they can duplicate what you're doing. They need to know about two things that are important, and that's the snipping tool and the Facebook other folder. To find the videos that show them how to do this, take them to the pinned post at the top of the Clean Easy group for online tips, and in the middle of it you'll find the video archive link. Get them to click on that. And once they've clicked on that, show them to go down to the bottom in October 2014 to Gavin Scott's video about where to find the other folder and how to use the snipping tool. Next, they need to know where to find pictures that they can use to promote the products. So they can either download them, save and download them from the Clean Easy shop or their K-Life shop, or they can snip it from the online catalogues, or they can go to the photo folder in the Clean Easy group for online tips, where many people have uploaded their own individual photos, which are much more personalised and probably better to use. To find the photos, you can either go on a phone or a mobile device to the photos, as you can see on the left hand side, or on a PC or laptop, it's at the top in the photos folder. So on day two, you need to check how they're getting on with their online selling from the previous day before moving on to the retail side of it. You need to discuss their retail plan, decide which day tickets they need. Mostly we recommend to use the tomorrow ones, since tomorrow is always tomorrow. They can go to www.globalhorizons.co.uk, download documents to print off their day slips, sorry I missed you slips, and thank you for your order slips. Then you need to ensure that when they get their labels, which they receive via Royal Mail separately from the catalogues, that they know correctly to label up their main catalogues and their order forms. Then you just take them to the catalogue preparation YouTube clip so that they know how to put their catalogues together. Good luck!